Yo, yo, this is Mark Mega, Mark Live, Mark Moog, Mark Extraordinaire coming at you live from motherfucking Melbourne, Australia. I'm back. Back to smack attack. Rap Legends Recording, ZMI. I'm out here doing a secret project, but we're going to get into that. About to bring out a lot of heavy missiles this year. Chilling with my man Damien from UltraKeef.net. They bring you all the motherfucking shit first. So here we are. Yeah, Rap Legends Recordings. Brand new label we got coming out. Me and my partner Gil Choskis. Gil is an amazing businessman. You know, we brought the deal to EMI last year with Tom M. Wright and the folks over there. And we're about to launch this year. You know, we had a little discrepancy with Tim Dog. You know, he tried to steal the label and do some bitch shit. But we, you know, we got our rights and we got our, you know, the ability to come and really launch and bring y'all the music that y'all been waiting for. Not no stolen scam shit. Rap Legends was an idea and a concept that me and my partner had. You know, we've been around a lot of legends. There's an actual strip club in New York called the Harry's Triangle. And we would go there in the summer after every night. We would come from the office and we'd go there and we'd have drinks with the legends. Melly Mel, Kaz, Busy Bee, you know, Zulu Nation cats. And we'd be like, damn, man, these guys are still relevant. They still got music. They still rapping crazy. So we said, what if we had a label that could put out new shit from the pioneers? You know, Rap Legends, you know, everybody that's really been in the game, that really been contributing to this rap history to put out new music. So that's what we doing. And that was the concept. And it's a brand, man. It's shirts, it's clothing, it's movies, it's books. It's a whole brand that's coming out in 2010. So we want y'all to be all your rap fans. This is the quintessential place for rap music coming soon. All right? Don't forget www.raplegendsrecordings.com. www.raplegendsrecordings.com. Rap Legends Recordings, really the basis is of it is really putting out brand new music from the pioneers and never be heard stuff from the pioneers. You know what I'm saying? Everybody from the early 90s to the late 80s. And right now we're working with, you know, Grandmaster Melly Mel, Grandmaster Kaz, Busy Bee. We working with AZ. We working with Chubb Rock. We working with, you know, a whole bunch of dope artists from that era. Onyx. So, you know, the first release is going to be my album, Episode 3, with brand new tracks, never heard before tracks on Episode 3, The Revenge of Mark Rippin. We're coming out with Black Silver, his album, Hardcore Intellect. We're coming out with my man, Dog. Ironically, the real Dog from Las Vegas, a real OG Crip, coming out with his album, you know what I'm saying, Rhyme and Reason. Then we coming out with, we coming out with the ill, hold on, we got phones ringing. You know, we coming out with the real, with my man Billy Ray from the De La Soul camp. Billy Ray, you know, Billy Ray Valentine, baby. Trading Places, it's all big. So, you know, that's what we coming out with first. And then in the summer, we going to launch with the legends, like, you know, all types of cats. So, we in talks with a lot of big people right now. So, you know, it's going to be a real big session coming for the summer. The late spring of 2010 is going to be mega. So just be on the lookout for that. Who, Mr. Dog Biscuits?
Yes.
Yeah, you know, Tim doesn't know how to do shit, right? You know, we brought him the project. You know, we all did it together. I produced the music. You know, Keith came up with the concept. Tim brought his flavor. You know, he brought the facilities to record, but the guy just wanted to take the project and run. He didn't want to pay nobody for the project. he blamed everybody for a lot of back down years ago shit and kind of left that kind of stigma with me and Keith. And as a result, you know, we never got a chance to put the record out properly. And now it's just sitting in cyberspace and a lot of people never even got to hear it. So, Tim, you should really sign the rights over to me so I can put the record out properly and, you know, stop being a bullshitter and stop wasting real good records, because we ain't heard a record from you since. So, what did you do? You supposed to be the big dog, but where's your shit? We ain't heard no shit from you. So, there it is. Once again, another bullshit nigga doing bullshit shit. Ultra Foundation is DJ Mo Love. And my homeboy TR Love, who really put me in the game with music, you know what I'm saying? He was our first producer and the last producer for Raw Breed. And they got their project, the Ultra Magnetic Foundation, which is artists like Beans and, you know, other artists that they got that they've produced, and like a Dr. Dre project and a lot of different instrumental beat albums, a lot of different archival shit you never heard. So it's gonna be real great music coming from them. Those are the, you know, Mo Love and TR Love are really the, what people don't know, are really the core production of Ultra Magnetic and that sound. So they gonna be having a chance to shine and do their thing. Final level, we got Billy Ray, we got Flo Sick, we got Fetty, we got, you know, we got Ice-T's people, we got SMG, we got a lot of great cats from the Final Level label. So, a lot of new, hungry, raw dog dudes, just ill, you know what I'm saying? Ill. So, be on the lookout for that. Hot Dollar, crazy shit. So, be on the lookout for that, because it's coming in crazy. Dog Biscuits is an answer to the Tim Dog track he did. You know, I waited a while. I didn't want to fuck with Tim because I felt bad for him. I kind of wanted to leave him alone, but it kind of irked me. And after a while, people were like, yo, Mark, you got to answer this kid. So I made the track Dog Biscuits to really open the dialogue, to really start 2010 off with a bang. Manny Pacquiao and Mayweather type shit. You know, we going in the ring, so that's what I'm shooting out, Dog Biscuits. And all, everything I talk is the truth. I don't be bullshitting. I don't talk about people living in their mom's house and gay shit like that. As you can see, I'm in Melbourne, you know, I'm on top of the roof, 31st floor, high-rising, you know what I'm saying? I'm everywhere, I'm international. So, you know, I'm never what they say. They know Mark Meg is always doing it. So, you know, check it out. That's how we rolling with this one. The Dog Biscuits is the new exclusive. Gonna be coming everywhere. And that's gonna be on the new album. But I'm gonna set it off on ultrakeith.net.